favorite song right here. You guys want to hear the dumbest song I've ever written? The homeschooler's like, oh, it's going to get dumb now. Okay. The other stuff is really cool, but this is going to be dumb. I write that with my quill pen I made from a chicken feather. Okay, dumbest song ever. This is just a little slice of life. Here we go. My wife was out for 3 days to visit her mom. I was supposed to cook and clean while she was gone. Somehow she never buckles under all the demands. I had to know her secret, I had to understand. Well, I thought it might be coffee, but that gives her the shakes. It might be soap operas, but she says they're too fake. It's not the car she drives or what she puts in her hair. I realized it's got to be something that she wears. Yoga pants. She wears them all day. Yoga pants. At work and at play. Yoga pants. What's all the fuss? What makes them so special that they keep them from us? Well, any normal person would leave it alone, but I'm not a normal person and nobody was home. My wife was out of town and the kids were outside. I went into the bedroom and decided I would try. So stretchy and thin. Yoga pants, feels like my own skin. Yoga pants, where you been all my life? I've never done yoga, but these make me want to try. Yoga pants, so soft and so sleek. Yoga pants, feels good on my cheek. Yoga pants, these are the best. If you're waiting for a video, don't hold your breath.